August, us teens, we're always on our phones. Why don't we bake something?
Bake?
Yeah, like these.
What are those? Fossils?
No, they're my grandma's favorite recipes. Shortbread and apple crisp.
Boring. How about we do a modern twist? How about apple crisp and shortbread crust in tart form?
Actually, that sounds pretty good.
Yeah, let's do it.
So we're going to be starting with the shortbread.
Come to my session. We running up pressure. Make sure your hands are clean and your hair is tied back.
And now we're going to add our butter and our very, very fine sugar.
This can be done with a fork or a rubber spatula. We just use a machine to speed things up.
And now we're going to sift together the rice flour and the flour.
Now you're going to flour a very clean surface to roll out your dough. And don't forget to get your dog out of the fridge. I mean, your dough.
Remember to flour your rolling pin and roll out the dough.
Carefully line your muffin tin with the shortbread cutouts.
Now that our shortbread's in the oven, now it's time to move on to the apple crisp. Kira, we need that apple.
It's really crisp.
And now, since somebody ate all the apples, we're just gonna have to improvise.
Remember, it is very important that the apples are evenly coated in the mixture.
Evenly distribute the apples into the muffin tin and fill it all the way up. I told you that I need affection. Generously top each of the tarts with the crumble.
Once you get your finished product out of the oven, make sure you cool it for 5 to 10 minutes. Gotta say something, yo,
I'm gonna roll. Awesome, we're finished! I'm just gonna get past this for a sec.
August, come on, can't we just live in the moment? Let's just dig in!
You're right, back then they didn't have social media. And exactly. We did cook together, like right now. Yeah. Here you go. That's so good. Good job. High five.
No.